So in the first lesson, we'll know how to do bow. And bow has two parts. This is the starting point and this is the end point. So at each bow, we'll do separate bow. So we'll start from here, from this end. First and second half. Similarly on every string.